Where else but the Namib would an ingenious little beetle stagger up the highest dunes on cold mornings, put its back to the breeze, and then stand on its head to collect a life-giving drink?